Friday night, Saturday, Sunday. This is your weekend art video. Never know what I'm going to be doing next. You'll just have to keep watching if you want to find out. But better yet, subscribe, like, smash that bell. More. Just some abstract piece I decided to do. It's just going to be a... I'm trying my hand at ASR. Yeah. Satisfying, relaxing. Come paint with me. Paint and see. Ooh. It's okay, I can do that. Be sure not to suck up the straw. Ooh. That would not be good. You'll get a nice surprise at the other end in case you do that by accident. This is what we're working with. That's my paints. Look at the little bucket. That's a haul right there, see? I'm not gonna use it. Glitter! Sorry for the delay, just couldn't place a color I was looking for, so I finally found it. Yay! Abstract. It's my favorite.
one thing I do like about painting, I really get into my work. So usually by the end of my painting, I'm wearing it everywhere. And I believe that any artist can go with this one. When you're into your work passionately, you're not going to come out of it clean. You're going to have paint on your clothes, on your person. And you know what? That's the best part too. See what I mean? If you do get it on your clothes, don't fear. Usually acrylic paints are pretty good. They come out with soap and water anyway. So if you throw it in the wash, it's going to come out. Just like when you wash your hands, it's about to come off. One little trick I'm just going to say that I do before I start painting is I have lotion on my hands, and I find that the lotion takes the paint off faster when you clean them. Just a tip. You can make your own assumptions of what the painting could be called or what the subject of the painting really is. I am not giving a title to this. Period. I don't believe it's necessary. This is going to be my newest work. This is titanium white, in case you're wondering. Oh! Oh my. Got some on the floor. No problem. We'll deal with that after. La la la. Yes. This is ultramarine. Just means it's darker than navy blue, that's what that means. Signature. It's always unique, especially how I do it. I do my signature in a very unusual way. It actually takes time to do it. Just so. I prefer to do it this way. You can get technical and do a little bit, you know, overlay. I like to overlay colors too, so there. Yeah, you can barely see the last part there. That's okay. Ta-da! this little bad boy is a beautiful abstract with many mixed concepts involved. You can figure it out for yourself. Whatever you see or make of it is what it is. And if you're interested to purchase any of my merch, all my links are in the bio. You can DM, reach me on any one of my platforms across all the different sites I have, or just send me an email. This little bad boy has to cure and dry for at least a week, and it is ready for someone's mantle, wall, wherever, office. You can kind of, you could do it or hang it any way you want. There's no right way. There's no up. Any way is the right way. Thank you everyone for watching. Thank you for being with me as I created this piece. And we'll create something again on Lisa Ziggy's art channel soon. Toodles. Bye.